Watch where you're going, freak.
I think she's kind of cute.
She is so not cute.
Hello, I asked you how your day was.
Hell on earth. The usual.
Making us miserable is not going to improve the situation.
Hey, how about a movie? Tomorrow night?
Okay.
I heard you have two moms.
Never had a dad?
No, I have two, actually.
Dom, alert the media. Our teenage daughter actually wants our advice.
It's about a boy, right?
He's just amazingly sweet. He took me to see the Marvelous Wonderette.
Gay.
I'm just trying to get you to admit what we both know.
You won't tell?
I don't know why you can't date a nice black girl.
What are you looking at?
You didn't do anything.
Thanks for saving my life.
You're gay, I'm straight. Let's make an alliance.
They're taking over the school. It's not right.
We are in the process of starting a gay-straight alliance.
What made you come to me?
If you were doused in kerosene and set on fire, you still couldn't be any more flaming.
I met a boy.
That's him. You're still my best pal.
What are people going to think if you're in the gay club?
Making you comfortable is not my number one goal.
Man, we got to do something about this.
What do we do?
Play ball!
Then let's play ball!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Get out of here! Go!
It is always the people in the closet who are doing the most damage.
Happy couples make me nauseous.
I think you're a great guy. You're completely comfortable in your own skin.
I love Rosie. And Ellen.
Mom, this is my boyfriend.
Don't they have any nice black boys at that school?